Right, this is how to make one of these kongs. They are empty at the moment. Here's some soft food. Sugar. Don't have to put biscuits in there, but it helps. Mix it all up together. Now comes the fun part. Make sure you push it all the way down. Yeah, nice and full.
Take the bowl.
Yeah, as you can see, we've done two now. Now we just put them into a bag. Something like this. Put them in there and then put them in the fridge. Leave them in the fridge for.
Because you want some.
We usually leave them in there a couple of hours. Until nice and set. Should keep it quiet for a bit. Loosen some up now, so she can get it. Turn them back in together. Food up. She goes again. Oh, there was a big piece of meat come out of there. She's actually had that approximately 30 minutes. She's still getting the meat out of there. Notice if she's holding it with her two paws now.